business. The world's largest convention on raw milk comes at a time when the product is getting a lot of attention here in Wisconsin. Today's Raw Milk Symposium at the Monona Terrace tried to shed new light on the topic. One featured guest was Mark McAfee, who owns an organic dairy farm in California where the sale of raw milk is legal. He says the main message to get across is raw milk is actually an entirely different food compared to pasteurized milk when the guidelines are followed, adding critics of raw milk sales have to take that into account before discounting its organic health benefits.
Health is not a result of going to the doctor more often and taking more drugs. Health is a result of exercise and eating whole and processed foods, and that's what raw milk's all about.
A bill allowing the sale of raw milk in Wisconsin recently moved out of an assembly committee. The bill adds that farmers would have to put a label on the bottle telling the consumer raw milk may contain bacteria that could make them